Hi, my name is Wayne Chung. I'm the director of the Geographic Information Systems program. Geographic Information Systems is a computer tool that's used for computer mapping, and you can use it to map various types of data. It could be biological data, disaster response, relief type of data. It could be crime data. So based on the different types of data that we can map, you can see that there are lots of different fields and different types of applications for Geographic Information Systems, or GIS. So students may choose to focus their degree more on like the design, the web design, or map design aspect. But then we also have other students that may choose to focus more on the analytical side of GIS. Yet another career pathway for our students is GIS technician. So the day-to-day for someone that's a GIS technician would be to go out in the field to basically gather geographical data that will then be transferred back to the office, where like the GIS analyst will analyze it, and then the GIS analyst output will be sent to the cartographer.
Some real-world problems that GIS can solve, typically it'll go to local applications, like local government, regional transportation planning, and also business applications are a huge field in GIS. There's definitely a steep learning curve when you first jump into it, but just be patient because your lexicon will expand rapidly. Well, coming out of high school, I didn't know precisely what I wanted to do. I knew that I wanted to do something with geography, and I didn't want to waste my time and money if I didn't know exactly what I was doing. And it turns out my community college had an exceptional GIS program that is going to funnel me right into a state university.